Do you know why the Bachman Sparrow sings? The College of Science Undergraduate Researcher of the Year, SABA, and his research professor, Dr. Rindy Anderson, explain.
They're known to sing one of the most beautiful songs North American songbirds sing. What's interesting is that although they are touted as being such beautiful songsters, we know very little about what they're doing with these songs. These male Bachman sparrows sing between 35 and 50 song types. So one of the questions that I'm interested in is, why do you need all of this complexity? One way we're studying that is to see how males are using all of these song types and the other kinds of vocalizations that they have when they're in aggressive disputes.
What we do out here is we use these recording equipments to get their vocalizations and their song repertoires. Look through this screen here and find the bird and point it right at the bird. That way we can get really good songs.
Songs that males sing play a really key role in mediating these aggressive disputes, communicating things like their motivation to fight, how strong they are, whether they're going to escalate the encounter or de-escalate the encounter, and whether they're going to attack. And what we found is that of all the things they do vocally during these exchanges between rivals, the number of quiet songs that they sing, what's called whisper songs, is the best predictor of an attack. So a male Bachman sparrow communicates his willingness or his motivation to attack a rival by how many whispers. And it just leads to the question, why would you whisper your strongest threat?
Only time and a research will tell.